All right, this is just a quick video about how to take the print off of a cable. This is Mogami cable, standard microphone cable that I'm using as headphone cable for my HD6XXs. I have a little bit of acetone on a rag, or, well, a paper towel. All you have to do is wipe it. It comes off right now. It's not hard, it comes right off. That's it, that's all you do.